what is cellulitis and how does somebody get that?
So cellulitis is a skin infection that affects the first and second layers of the skin. It's usually due to staph or strep bacteria infections. What happens, basically, there's disruption of the skin layers, causing the bacteria to start invading. Okay, the problem with this is that if it invades and it starts multiplying and reproducing at a rapid pace, it can go even further and into our bloodstream. And this, as we've mentioned, can cause systemic disease and go on to what we call sepsis and even septic shock, which means basically your whole body is collapsing due to this infection. Okay, and the treatment options, usually with mild cellulitis, the treatment is a topical. You can start with topical antibiotics as well as oral antibiotics, okay? You take them. Your doctor will decide the course, the antibiotic, and how long they recommend for you to take this antibiotic.
Carbuncles. And just a little bit more, too, on those, where they might show up and the treatment for that.
It's an infection of the hair follicle. The boil is when there's multiple hair follicles that are infected, and now they have come together, and they are forming pus underneath the skin, okay? Underneath the layers. So what we have to do with these skin infections is seek a doctor right away, because you need to have that surgical cut and drained, followed by either prescribed topical antibiotics or oral antibiotics. And obviously, cleansing the area with antibacterial soap is very important.